people who are focused on racing or pure performance are unlikely to be rushing out to the shops to invest their money in solid tyres. But where I feel this type of technology could lend itself to is urban and commuting bikes, where reliability and ease of maintenance comes at the top of the priority list.
99 times out of 100, the pneumatic tyre is going to be the smarter, the faster and more efficient option than using a solid tyres, and hence why solid tyres haven't become mainstream yet.